How do you delete certain times in Adobe Premiere Pro, for example, if you get feedback from a client with timestamps? I'm going to show you the quickest way I found to do this in Premiere Pro, plus one important thing to avoid in order for this to work. First, go to the program window, click on the numbers in the bottom left corner showing the playhead position, and then type in the starting point, so 500 for 5 seconds in. Now click enter, command K to cut, then click on the numbers again, type in the ending point, let's say 8 seconds in, so 800, click enter, command K to cut again, click up arrow to move the playhead to the previous cut point, click D to select the first clip after the cut point, click delete, click D again to select the empty space, and click delete to close the gap. But since this will now affect all the timestamps to the right of the edit, always make sure to start with the last timestamp first and then work yourself back to the start of the timeline. And if you want to save even more time, you can download the 12 free motion graphic templates in the comment section below and subscribe to the channel for more short tutorials just like this.